Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. End of Chapter 1. It is a known fact that's... Chapter 2. Jack wasn't kidding. These stalker things are something. I pounded one right in the throat with my thumping hammer, just like mom time. And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like... It's kind of like that. I should make it my ringtone. Found out the stalkers don't cloak so well once their shields are down.
Turn it out!
They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute. I saw a huge stalker staring at our camp the other day. I decided to name her Henry, you know, after a... Oh, hold on a second. Hey, Mom! No, I was just saying I named a stalker after you.
Get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Two words, my friend. No refund.
kill!
Life would be meaningless without death. Hyperion recommends killing them.